Hello, this is Tam the Tam BOTC channel, and we're going to finally get to this boss. I opened up the shortcut. This place was ridiculously fun just to get the dang shortcut. Nope, I'm checking out boss fight. Yes, it's the same boss, just a big thing. Or is it just the exact same? It's the exact same. Not that bad, boss. It actually feels easier, which is weird. I bet we get a lot out of that boss, though. So let's try it again. There's something back here. Oh, it looks like, okay. Oh gosh, there's a nope. Hey, it's salt. Jeez, this place has a lot of salt. Ah, you missed. Gosh, stop it. Gosh, I'm like bullet instead. Whoa, I got that. Okay.
gosh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh, I thought I dodged that.
I think I might need some of Brian Regan's cannonball ointment.
Brian Regan's awesome. I got to see him live with my grandmother. It was an awesome time. I miss her. Now it's making me sad. No! We're not making me sad. Oh gosh, I can shove people. Yeah, it stinks whenever you lose a loved one. I made this episode depressing. Gotcha. Ah. Ow. Oh no. Oh gosh, how did that not hit me? Oh gosh, no. How did that not hit me? No! No! Stop it. I hate your cannonball. No! I don't need the ointment. I was just kidding. Oh gosh, I was stuck. No! Don't look at me like that. Dink. Wait, can I not leave the area? All that guardian spirit protecting your grave. visitor boons. Can I not leave? How do I leave? Items, skills. I don't. Okay, no, that's not it. I want to go back to the map. Do I have to beat boss in order to do that? I really can't tell. To last shrine. Can I not? I want to find out how to get back though. Toward the complete vessel. Quit a mission and return to the start point. I don't know what. Wait, that's the end of the house. Oh, wait. Oh, go back. What's that do? Amulet blessed. Is that it? Nope. Does this bring me back to the map? Because I want to play in a different area, I don't want the same one. Sounds kind of. Yeah, okay, good. Also bad because it looks like I might have to restart that. Yeah, whatever, I don't think any of those items are useful to me, I'm not sure. So, the Spirit of Stone Slumbers is the next location. Oh, I should have checked the store. Yeah, crud. Oh. Whoa. This place looks ominous. Well, let's do it then. Need my phone. A friend that will be contacting me soon. There it is. Hope I'll be hanging out with him. I have some special games for him to play. Oh crud, my phone I think is dead. Yep. Recharging time. I just noticed it's dead. I'll tell him I'll need a ride. We had a snowstorm. I did walk in it twice.
いらした。半蔵殿。早速じゃが、鬼が出て、うちの殿は大学よりもどってこぬのです。腕が足りぬか、八千子殿のところに寄っておるかもわかりませぬが。一体どちらかの。
This reminds me of a level from. Not Ninja Gaiden, but another samurai game. It was like had stealth elements, and I think it was on the Dreamcast. I can't remember. Okay, so it's one of these shortcut. So we got a new area. What is that ability that I need? Alright, we got a new area. Come here. Okay, you're not that difficult. Sorry, I just noticed I was thinking about energy. Stamina. There. I have a feeling I instantly die in there. Wait, why is this a thing? Well, if I instantly die, there's at least the stinking. Oh! Shallow. Should have guessed. Oh, crud, it's one of those damn things. This sword is awesome, though. I'm so glad I got this. Oh, crud. Okay, there are. Light. Okay. He does quite a bit of damage. I'm not even gonna try speaking too fast. They'll probably think that I'm being stupid when I try to mimic something like that. And some people are probably like, you don't speak English either. But I don't know. Just a thought that came to mind because I do. There are quite a few other languages that are really interesting. I like the Japanese and Chinese. Most of the weird language to me is Russian, but I've learned a little bit of Russian and it's not bad. I like it. Like, of course, you got your simple hellos and goodbyes. Your, dashpadanya. Uchin priyatna. Really have to, like, roll your tongue with certain situations. Pronouncing the words, and I'm not good at all. Fight you. I said fight you. There. Come on. Come on. Oh, you're... So what is on your head? Oh, it's that hat. Okay. You look pretty nice. Come on. You don't have your guard up. Ha. Oh, you can block. Those explosions. Ha. Huh. That's pretty cool, I like that. But if you're not careful, it does waste your stamina bar. Nope. I am the victim. That sword's not as good as mine. Whatever, I'll take it. Once again, thanks to the cooperative partner I had a while back, as well as to that awesome NPC player that I fought for this cool sword. Probably got
Oh. Where are you? Is that you?
Yes.
Stupid fire. Oh gosh. I'll stick around in the water here. Nothing. So many items around. Heck, damn it. There's that tree. How do I get up that tree? Is there a way I'm not seeing? Not so nice guy. Ow! Not see you there. No, I... whole other way over here. Oh, and that guy's got purple. Get out of the bus. Keep my warning this time. It wasn't so much a warning as me just telling you to get away. Get out of here. Yes. Overgone. Something. Hello. You've got the moves. Oh, you know you stick in your head on stamina, that's my back now. Did you know I am a master samurai? What then? Not a very good weapon, I'm sorry. That was not my... Dagnabbit. Oh. Knock down. Oh, shortcut. Oh, no. Okay. I was already walking around in here. Oh, it is a shortcut out of the water. Oh, you got me. Come down here. Fight. Wait, like man and dumb. Oh gosh, your head. Got growler boots and such. Let's use that shortcut in use. Oops. I mean, it's just the first time. Okay. What character is going to play? Ooh, you've got some high chances. Hold on, let me take care of scumbag here. Stop moving! There. Oh, you're still alive. There. That'll do.
That'll do, donkey.
We're 25 minutes in, let's just take care of this guy. Level 31! 51! He does damage. Oh, 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 I couldn't. Oh. saw you there.
You're Kadoma.
Kadoma? I don't know. I probably have a really bad Japanese accent translated to American. It sucks. How am I supposed to get across? People, did you put a way up there? I'm looking at you. Your friend who was following me? A creep? Oh, what was that? Something back here. Can I even get through it? Nope. I can't. Alright, please like, share, and subscribe. Leave comments below, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!